3 eggs. 1, 2, 3. Right, and bacon. Breakfast is complete without bacon. Bacon goes right into the oil. Deep fried breakfast, y'all. I'm from Mississippi originally. We fry everything. Sausage. I'm just going to squeeze some sausage out in my hand.
Okay.
Make a little patty. Nice thick patty there. And then this one is going to go right into the oil as well. Just like that. You got to have biscuits. You cannot have breakfast without biscuits. Yay, we did it.
All right.
Now, yes, you can deep fry biscuits. I've done it before. These are the nice flaky biscuits.
I love those.
It goes right in. What do you want? Two biscuits? You think it's good?
Two biscuits. I like two, yeah.
Okay, two biscuits. One for each of us. And then drop it right in. This is going to cook so fast.
Wow.
I'm going to go ahead and flip my egg. Now, these are basically a version of fried eggs, obviously. And our bacon is looking nice. Look at that. Biscuits are already turning brown.
Mm.
How's our sausage doing? Yep. Look at that. Sausage is turning brown. This beautiful steak, and we're going to dip it into our egg mixture. Cover it in the egg, just like that. And then we're going to actually dip it into the panko breadcrumbs. Because we are going to deep fry this bad boy. And it is going to be the best steak we've ever had. Ready for this? All right. That's going to go right in. Now, it's important with this steak that you have the temperature just right because you want these with it. We've got some beautiful peppers, sweet peppers. Did you know that these are mixture? There you go. And it's okay if you get a little bit messy.
Oh, I see. Mm-hmm. Cover those as well.
Deep fried peppers. What are some other veggies that would be good for this?
Onions, potatoes.
Oh yeah, let's do some potatoes. There we go. And I am a little curious because we've got red and yellow and orange. What is the difference between these?
Besides the color?
Well, they're obviously different colors, but what is the difference? You know? Onion now. Yummy onion rings. Right into the panko breadcrumbs. Now you could use Italian breadcrumbs if you want. Or if you want to be healthy, you could even do you could do whole wheat breadcrumbs. But I really like the crisp of panko breadcrumbs.
And those just go right on top.
Right in there. Alright. I'm gonna flip my steak. I can't wait to cut this open. It looks like it's almost ready.
Look at that, yeah.
I think we're about done with this. This is gonna be so good. All right. And I've already added some seasoning, but we need garlic powder too.
Uh-huh.
Definitely garlic powder. And those can go right on top of the veggies as well. You're getting a really nice color.
It's so good.
I'm gonna actually flip this, and we're gonna cut this. You guys, look how good this looks.
Oh yeah, that looks great.
Our veggies are looking great. Place your ice cream sandwich right on top. And that is our crescent roll dough. I'm just gonna make a little sandwich pocket like this.
Sandwich for the sandwich.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna wrap the dough around, covering all the spots, and then just use your fingers to pinch it shut. So basically what we have here is an ice cream sandwich wrapped up in crescent roll dough.
More sprinkles.
And we're gonna add some sprinkles, just press them right in. That just makes it nice and pretty. Pat those down there, and then it goes right into the oil. Here we are. Yeah. Got our biscuit there. Ooh, that's gonna be nice. Let's see. So why don't I take the bacon out, or the egg?
I didn't take those bacons, but they're done, yeah. Yeah, pull those
out. Not bad.
No, they look
good. So this is kind of in the middle. I think this is gonna be more your taste than mine,
because mm-hmm.
you like the floppy bacon, and I really do like it crispy.
All right. I think that's pull that sausage out. That's going to look great. Right.
Sausage. Let me go ahead and get the egg out. Let's see how that one did. Wow. Look at that, you guys. A southern deep fried breakfast. I think the sausage turned it out pretty good, didn't it?
Look at that.
That
yeah.
Drip. Oops. Got away from me. All right. Now we're going to cut it in half. What do you think? Let's move over here. And the question is, how's it gonna taste? You guys are always telling me you want me to taste test it, so that's what we're about to do.
All right, give it a shot. That bacon looks so good.
It actually doesn't look bad. I hope it doesn't burn me. It's good. Let's see the inside of the biscuit.
Ooh, that looks good.
Look at that. You guys, this is delicious. Yeah,
that?
Yeah. Here, it's hot. Burn your fingers. Careful. It's good, isn't it?
Oh my God. It's I think that biscuit actually tastes better. It tastes better than normal biscuits.
Okay, what about the egg? Okay, so our yolk is definitely
now,
nice
egg,
and cooked.
The egg, by the way, people are going to say that egg doesn't look good at all, but look
well,
at
Well, if you like crispy eggs,
yeah.
Then this is perfect.
Try that.
All right, I'm going to try it. We would like this. Try it.
Yeah, awesome.
Our peppers are ready. And you know what? I really like deep frying on a wok like this because it just gives you a better flavor.
Yeah.
Our onions look beautiful. All right, carrots aren't quite done yet, but our potatoes are getting there. There should be another onion floating around in here somewhere. Let me find my onion. And then, ooh, the steak looks so good. There's our onion.
Oh,
she was hiding from me. Did you know that onions are female?
Yeah, no, I had no idea.
Onions are female, potatoes are male.
Yeah, it makes sense, actually.
Potatoes are going to go here.
Peppers are definitely male.
This is like 3 servings of veggies. It doesn't get any better than this.
Okay, so now the big moment of
I think it's time to plate up our steak. All right, here we go.
How do you know it's done all the way through?
We're going to find out when we cut it open.
Okay.
And I think it's going to be great. And this is actually a really good cut of meat.
Yeah.
This is actually the loin.
Uh-huh.
And it's supposed to be cooked medium.
Well, let's see how it's cooked.
All right. I'm just letting the oil drip just a little bit to make sure that we get the last bit of fat off of there because, you know.
Want to be healthy.
Yeah, a little bit more healthy to drop, you know. And I like that with pizzas, too. I'll take a napkin and dry off my pizza to get rid of the oil.
Of course.
All right, plate it up. You guys, I cannot wait for this. Got my utensils here. I think I'm going to cut it right here. Let's see how this turned out. Now, how do you like your steaks?
I like it medium.
Medium?
Yeah, medium rare even.
Let's see. Oh, I see a beautiful pink color in there. I think we did good. You guys, we did it. Look at that.
Wow, that looks delicious.
That is perfect.
All right, can't wait.
Need to grab my tongs so I can give it a nice flip.
Okay.
Man, those sprinkles look nice. So you can see it's already turning brown. I've got my oil on high heat. So this is gonna cook really fast. And what we've got here is our crescent roll dough wrapped in a fat boy ice cream sandwich. All right, this looks beautiful. We're gonna go ahead and take this out now. Let it drain just a little bit. It's gonna go right in the middle. But this isn't quite done yet because now we need to add some powdered sugar. Sprinkle your powdered sugar right over the top.
Powdered sugar is healthier than regular sugar, right?
You know, I heard that. I wonder. Guys, tell me in the comments, is powdered sugar better for you than regular? We're going to add some sundae syrup. This is caramel.
Monday, though. Does that matter?
That's funny. And you know what? We're going to top it off with some sprinkles one more time, and then we're going to cut this bad boy open.
All right.
So what we have here is a beautiful fried ice cream.
It looks like a great dessert, but let's...
I'm nervous. Do we think it's actually going to, the ice cream's gonna be melted? What do you think? Let's find out. Okay, so our dough is definitely cooked. Nice and crispy on the outside. Oh my gosh, you guys, this is even better than I thought. Ready for this?
Mm-hmm. Split it open.
Look at that. Look at the ice cream. Look at it.
That looks awesome.
Look at that.
That looks like an ice cream sandwich inside.
Fried ice cream sandwich. But the ice cream is not melted. Okay, taste test time. Ready?
Uh-huh.
It's delicious.